Hey everybody! So today I'm in the city of Gastonia, North Carolina. I'm standing here outside the restaurant called Beppa. This place is known to have the best pad thai in the city. And they made a challenge for me. So they got a pad thai challenge in there. I'm super excited. I haven't had Thai food this entire tour, so I'm ready to try some of that out. Let's go inside and check it out. Okay guys, so here is their menu. And look at that, there it is. Number one pad thai in Gastonia. Ooh, looking good. Look at how cute their teapot is. I ordered some hot oolong tea. Ooh. Let's try this. Ooh, that's actually really good tea. Yum.
So here are the ingredients for the pad thai. Look at that. So much protein. And then we've got eggs and various veggies. Stir fry. Tingles with all of that protein. We've got chicken, steak, and shrimp. It's like a combination pad thai. So these are the rice noodles. It's going in there.
Comes. This is the pad thai challenge here at Beppa. Wow. Awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Cool. Alright guys, so this looks incredible. I got three portions of a pad thai. I'm gonna pair up and let's get started. Wow. Yeah, I love this tea. Here we go. I'm so excited to try out the pad thai. Ooh, that's good. Oh, it is hot. I love the peanut on top, the garnishes. Makes it a little crunch, really good texture. Let's try some of the shrimp. Oh, that's good. Thank you. Oh, it is hot. Well, this is the first pad thai I have that has like this many protein. It's, like I said, when I saw them cooking, a combination pad thai, steak, chicken, and shrimp, and it's a lot. It's a lot of protein. Thank you. That's the thing about eating noodles. You feel like it's just never ending. Noodles keep coming. I think I'm like a good two-thirds way through at least. That was delicious. That was definitely really good. I can see why they wrote it best pad thai. Oh, that was a lot of food. My gosh. I'm actually so happy that I ate some pad thai on this trip, so I'm happy. All right, guys, so that was a lot of fun. There you go. Oh my God, I'm so full. That was a lot of food, but definitely check this place out if you're looking for pad thai in Gastonia, North Carolina. And let them know I sent you, but hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.